Hi there! Let's see in this video how to make picture in picture and how to zoom in and out clips with Sony Vegas Pro 13. Leave us comments to improve our videos. To make picture in picture or zooms, you need to use the pan crop effect, an effect that is applied on any visible clip by default, such as text, videos, and pictures. You can open the video event FX on the pan crop effect clicking on the left icon on the visible clip interested, or right clicking on it and going to video event pan crop. The pan crop effect works with the camera focus indicated by the rectangle with the big F on the window. Use your mouse wheel on it to adjust the zoom. Click and drag outside to move. Observe how the clip changes through the preview. If you click and drag the rectangle, you will move it, and so the clip itself. Mind that just what falls inside the rectangle will be shown in the preview. Double-click to centralize the focus again. If you click and drag the white nodes, you will scale the camera focus. This means to change the scaling of the clip shown, making it smaller or bigger. It is very important to keep constant the aspect ratio you have on the rectangle by default. If you change it, you may obtain black bars when you render your project. Just click on Lock Aspect Ratio on the left to keep it. You can also rotate the rectangle. Just click and drag within the external circle. You can also drag the white central point to rotate in different ways. Try it. Double-click to undo the rotation. Using this pan crop window, you can simply apply picture in picture. Just place two pictures overlapped in time, but in video tracks separated. Then just apply a pan crop effect on the picture that stays in the upper video track. You will place a picture on another picture. You can also place more pictures, just use more video tracks, and remember to keep the background in the lower video track in position. In this way, you can also apply videos on a picture or another video, in the same way as seen, since the pan crop effect works with any visible clip. There are other features the pan crop has. If the Show Properties button is enabled, you can change properties on the left, setting precise values for the position, the scaling or rotation. You can also change the camera focus properties using the keyframes at the bottom to apply zoom in and out in time, or even motion in time. This works just like the keyframes you can find in other kinds of effects. To know how to use the keyframes, watch the related video in this guide. Remember that the pan crop effect adjusts just the camera focus, not the clip itself. You may use this effect to delete black bars due to the wrong aspect ratio, but you will have to zoom in the clip since you are not stretching it at all. To know how to stretch clips, watch the related video in our channel. Thanks for watching. Check out our guide to discover more for Vegas Pro 13.